To the graduates of William Wood University, you know who you are. To all those who live near and to those who live far, to those students online and those on the ground, to those who live in big cities and those in small towns, congratulations. You are the distinguished class of 2020 in the year of COVID-19. And what a year it has been. Now, we know this year did not turn out to be the kind of year you hoped it would be, but we hope your future turns out to be so much more than you could possibly dream or imagine. Our time together with you has zoomed by since we first met you, and it seemed fitting, given the circumstances, that we end with a Zoom meeting of sorts so that we can tell you just how proud we are of all that you've accomplished, especially at this time where you've had to show so much grit and fortitude and resilience and adaptability. For your graduation gift, we have some parting words for you. They come from our distinguished professor of all things whimsical and wise, the ever illustrious Dr. Seuss, and his classic book, Oh, the Places You'll Go. His words offer an important message for each of you, especially at a time like now, when you're really not going anywhere at all. But in time, you will go places again, and we'll be eager to see exactly where you go. This poem is recited for you today by some of the faculty and staff at William Wood University. So let's begin. If you are a dreamer, come in. If you are a dreamer, a wisher, a liar, a hoper, a prayer, a magic bean fire. If you are a pretender, come sit by my fire, for we have some flax golden tales to spin. Come in, come in.
Congratulations! Today is your day. You're off to great places. You're off and away. You have brains in your head. You have feet in your shoes. You can steer yourself any direction you choose.
You're on your own, and you know what you know. And you are the one who'll decide where to go.
You'll look up and down streets. Look them over with care. About some you'll say, I don't choose to go there. With brains in your head and shoes on your feet, you're too smart to go down a not so good street.
And you may not find any you want to go down. In that case, of course, you'll head straight out of town. It's opener there in the wide open air.
Out there, things can happen, and frequently do, to people as brainy and footsie as you.
When things start to happen, don't worry, don't stew. Just go right along. You'll start happening too.
Oh, the places you'll go, you'll be on your way up. You'll be seeing great sights. You'll join the high flyers who soar to high heights.
You won't lag behind because you will have the speed. You'll pass the whole gang and you'll soon take the lead. Wherever you fly, you'll be best of the best. Wherever you go, you will top all the rest.
Except when you don't, because sometimes you won't.
I'm sorry to say so, but sadly it's true that bang-ups and hang-ups can happen to you. You can get all hung up in a prickly perch. Your gang will fly on. You'll be left in a lurch.
You'll come down from the lurch with an unpleasant bump, and the chances are then that you'll be in a slump.
August to Elatra, ni morans para agat, ni farasta to faina malu.
You'll come to a place where the streets are not marked. Some windows are lighted, but mostly they're dark. A place you can sprain both your elbow and chin. Do you dare to stay out? Do you dare to go in? How much can you lose? How much could you win?
And if you go in, should you turn left or right? Or right in three quarters? Maybe not quite. Or go around back and sneak in from behind? Simple it's not, I'm afraid you will find, for a mind maker upper to make up their mind.
Estarás tan confundido que correrás desbocado a través de laberintos y caminos enredados, headed, I fear, toward a most useless place.
The waiting place for people just waiting.
Waiting for a train to go, or a bus to come, or a plane to go, or the mail to come, or the rain to go, or the phone to ring, or the snow to snow, or waiting around for a yes or a no, or waiting for their hair to grow. Everyone is just waiting.
Waiting for the fish to bite, or waiting for wind to fly a kite, or waiting around for Friday night, or waiting perhaps for their Uncle Jake, or a pot to boil, or a bed to break, or a string of pearls, or a pair of pants, or a wig with curls, or another chance.
No, that's not for you.
Somehow you'll escape all that waiting and staying. You'll find the bright places where boom bands are playing. With banner flip-flapping, once more you'll ride high, ready for anything under the sky. Ready, because you're that kind of girl or guy.
Oh, the places you'll go. There's fun to be done. There are points to be scored. There are games to be won. And the magical things you can do with that ball will make you the winningest winner of all.
Fame. You'll be as famous can be, with the whole wide world watching you win on TV.
Except when they don't, because sometimes they won't.
I'm afraid that sometimes you'll play lonely games too. Games you can't win, because you'll play against you.
All alone, whether you like it or not, alone will be something you'll be quite a lot.
And when you're alone, there's a very good chance you'll meet things that scare you right out of your pants. There are some down the road between hither and yon that can scare you so much you won't want to go on.
But on you will go, though the weather be foul. On you will go, though your enemies prowl. On you will go, though the Hakken-krak's howl. Onward, up many a frightening creek, though your arms may get sore and your sneakers may leak.
On and on you will hike, and I know you'll hike far, and face up to your problems wherever they are.
You'll get mixed up, of course, as you already know. You'll get mixed up with many strange birds as you go. So be sure when you step, step with care and great tact. And remember that life's a great balancing act. Just never forget to be dexterous and deft, and never mix up your right foot with your left.
And will you succeed? Yes, you will indeed. 98.75% guaranteed.
Kid, you'll move mountains. So be your name Caton or Charles, Daryl or Paige, Karina or Tristan or Allie or Gage. You're off to great places. Today is your day. Your mountain is waiting. So go, be on your way. And from all the William Woods family to each of you, we offer you our hearty congratulations and our best wishes for the road that lies ahead.